as much as we blame the white man, and correctly so, for the things he's done, why is it we kill the black man? If you want to get the white man, there's enough white dudes out there, you ain't even got to aim. You're going to hit one. If it's the white man that makes me sell crack to my brother and sister, if it's the white man who gives me guns to shoot my brother, then why don't we go get him? Because it ain't in us to do it. That's why. Because our anger is with ourselves. And I believe that if we would just mirror ourselves, throw the white man out the door for a minute, we'll deal with the thief later. We really can't deal with that cat until we deal with ourselves. We do that, heal ourselves up, we can take on anybody in the world. Because we laid the foundation of civilization. We are the elders. These are our children.